Hi, the travel app Hopper looked at cancellations and delays from last summer, so we know what we're up against this summer. Here are the worst airports. At number three, Newark in New Jersey, 37% of its flights were disrupted, delayed or canceled. Number two, Baltimore, 39% of your flights delayed or canceled. And at number one, the worst, Chicago, with 44% of flights getting disrupted. So now's a perfect time to toss out a couple travel tips to you. First, book early morning flights. They are the least likely to get delayed and canceled. If you've already booked, check with your airline about switching. Some offer free changes. Obviously, nonstop flights are best. We know that. But if you do have a connection and it's tight, go to the gate agent when you get off your first flight and say, hey, can you call the other gate and just let them know I'm coming? It's not a guarantee, but it's worked for me. And finally, the FAA updates its Twitter with severe weather, which may cause problems. Check that too. That's all for today. Back to you.